there are a lot of dilemmas. There's the black-white dilemma, but there's the how-to-be-black-black dilemma, which a lot of people, like ourselves, find we are caught in that trap.
This is Joan Murray, and our guest today is singer, actor, and television host, Mr. Leon Bibb. Leon, do you think you are black enough?
No.
How can you obtain your blackness?
The answer is a simple one, and yet it's an oversimplification. By being black, that's the best way to do it, and that's hard. By being black means that I may be persona non grata to the mass media where I earned some of my money, because I would say what I felt was an expression of my blackness. In the mass media, I'm who I really am. I am part of who I am, not who I really want to be most. Because if I wanted to be that, if I could be that, well, I'd give you an example. I think as a singing artist, a Ray Charles and a James Brown and a Mahalia Jackson have to be envied by a Leon Bibb. And I know you will understand what I'm talking about.
Yes.
It saddens me that I should say that I have to say that, but it's the truth.
What do you think is the role of the black man in society today?
It's hard, and I wonder at my participation sometimes. Because I don't think that I can turn my back on any of the squalor and the poverty and the underemployment and the uneducated masses of people who are going to be just walked over. I think it's an interesting period to live in, because if problems and crises are the crucible of the development of man, then boy, we sure are living in the right time.
Has it been difficult to combine a very active career with marriage?
Yes. I don't believe in marriage anymore. I think it's an outmoded convention. I think to develop a career and to give yourself time to develop a career is in some ways the antithesis of a good marriage and family life. I was very lucky. The biggest part of my career was a time when I, oddly enough, could spend more time at home, because I was doing folk concerts on the campus on weekends, and that meant that I was back home. I spent 4 days almost every working week of those many weeks of continual work, fortunately, over a five-year period of time, and I participated in the rearing of my children on a more than just token level, and I think that that I have a good relationship with them now.
But you are divorced now.
Yes, but I spend a great deal of time with my children. Fortunately, their mother is remarried, so they have a kind of stable life right now. I'm old-fashioned in the sense that I feel a man's relationship to a woman is protective, is gentle, is warm, is vested with love and understanding and compassion. And those would be the things that would be involved in such a relationship. But I don't think it has to. I don't think it has to be called marriage. Let's call it something else.
Thank you, Leah. My thanks to singer-actor Leon Bibb.